very much to our commentators for the tractors and to all the tractor owners for bringing these wonderful machines along so we can see them this afternoon. So ladies and gentlemen, we're going to parade the tractors down one more time, and then I'm going to hopefully have one or two motorcycles in the arena for the last parade of the day. They come around, ladies and gentlemen. A huge round of applause for all the tractor owners and the tractor commentators. It's a splendid job, his first attempt as well. So congratulations, sir. Well done. If I could ask the motorcyclists who wish to bring their machines to the arena to return now and prepare them to move. A little extra something that's not in the program, but we do have a splendid display of classic motorcycles with us today. It's a shame not to bring them into the arena, so as yesterday we aren't going to do that. Before that actually happens though, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank everybody who's exhibited today. Not just our tractor owners, this is the Tractor Fest, but also the classic vehicle owners that have made the journey to Bindon, and also the motorcyclists, and all the traders and other exhibitors who have come along for the weekend. I believe it's been an exceptionally good show. We've thoroughly enjoyed it. The second year this event has been held. The organisers have really taken the bull by the horns, shaken it, and put on a splendid event. Can't wait for next year. Our tractors leave the arena and our motorcyclists prepare to come down to the arena site. So I'd just like to make everybody aware that now is a lot of moving vehicles outside of the arena, so please be extra careful. motorcyclists would like to take the inside line for a moment or two. Until we can get the tractors out, that'd be good. Before we actually get into commentating about motorcycles, there is one person that I haven't mentioned all afternoon. That gentleman's name is Michael Palmer. He is the landowner here along the Fishinghurst Road, lives next door, and has very kindly donated these fields for the use of the Biddenden Tractor Fest and Country Fair Committee. And I'd like to offer, on behalf of the Biddenden Tractor Fest and Country Fair Committee, sincere thanks to Michael for allowing us to use his land to put on this wonderful event. So thank you very much, Michael Palmer. Machine. Some not as old as you think.